A few moments ago, Buckingham Palace announced the death of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. The palace has just issued this statement. It says the Queen died peacefully at Balmoral this afternoon. The King and the Queen Consort will remain at Balmoral this evening and will return to London tomorrow. Within the past few minutes, Buckingham Palace has announced the death of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II.